So. Got finished doing the yard work of the day. Had to do a little bit of rolling while the yard's nice and soft, since we get moles and our yard's not perfect. So that's what I've been doing all day. Wind's picked up. It's bitter out. I just want summer to get here so bad. It's gonna be so much fun having bonfires. Whew. I can't wait. Yesterday my headlights went out in my truck. The switch went bad. Second time that's ever happened. The problem is there's a lot of power going into the switch. The way they designed it, it's really stupid. Went to the junkyard today, and I found a new switch out of a caravan or something. I hope it works. So I'm gonna go first find a snack, because I haven't ate nothing yet today. And then time to tear apart my truck. Whoop-de-doo. Done that a million times. I'm not gonna do these videos daily right now. I'm gonna try to put one out a week. The last one I just did, I quick posted because I just didn't like how that one was gonna turn out, so I didn't want to keep going with it, so I figured I'd start fresh today. So I'm gonna try to do a weekly, maybe bi-weekly, I don't know, whenever I feel like it. Like my channel name says, maybe I'll post a video, maybe I won't. One piece down. This piece right here. That's the one I'm after. This isn't looking good. If it'll focus. You see that little one right there? Yeah, that's not supposed to move. It's not supposed to be melted. And yeah, that's part of the truck too. So I hope I don't have to get a new wiring harness instead of the new switches, which I've already swapped out the face for. I'm hoping that new one will work. Fingers crossed, though. Well, I hooked her up. Got him. And we got blinding headlights again. What a deal. What a goofy dog. Bring your stick here. Bring it here. Come on. Your stick, Maggie. I'm gonna get it. Oh, it's a beautiful Michigan day. 66 degrees, sunny. Get some more yard work done. Haven't posted or recorded in the last few days, I should say. Helped a friend down in Indiana, so we had a little road trip there. Flowers are starting to bloom. Trees are starting to bud. Birds are chirping. It's a beautiful day. Got done with the yard work a little early. The roller has a little rubber seal that seals the water in. And I look back around the one corner, and seal's gone, and there's just water spraying all over the place. So, gonna take a break from doing this. Gotta go to the parts store, or the Gilroy's or something, and I'm sure I'll be able to find one. In the meantime, I think I'm gonna go get a haircut. It's long overdue. Grandparents are coming back from Arizona next week, so I think a clean cut on my head. My grandma would probably like that a lot, so yeah, that's about it right now. Luca.
Luca, all you gotta do, Luca, is bite down.
Luca, munch the melon.
Munch the melon. Luca, munch the melon. Yeah!
Oh, hell yeah. It's been a little bit since I recorded anything. Some of the footage earlier in this video is from, about a week ago. Thought I'd give an update. I started a diet, and I'm down about 10 pounds in a week. So I've been kind of focusing on that and living life. So hopefully I'll be making some more content for you soon. No promises though. I'll try. Last time, if you liked the video, please leave a like. Maybe subscribe. Maybe I'll do something wacky if I get 10 subs. I know that sounds kind of lame, but I'm halfway there. So share this with some friends, and I don't know, maybe it'll involve fireworks. I don't know.